guys new enemies? I don't know if I've seen you guys before. Ow. Oh shit, hi. What the? What is that thing shooting at me? The fucking grenades? The fuck? Hello, my fucking controller is plugged in to a goddamn charger. Jeez. Okay, now it's just lagging like crazy. Great, map's gone again. Wonderful. Just what I wanted. I don't have a clearance level 6. Is it around here somewhere? That's not it. I feel like there has to be a clearance level 6 or something in here, in this area, for me to actually continue. Or this.
P6 is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached.
Oh.
Found him. Are you there with him? Can you protect him?
Oh, it's this shit again. Oh. I ain't gonna lie, that kind of scared me. That was a bit creepy. Didn't think this game had jump scares. You fucking heard that? Going on. What the? I just turned that all the way back around. Was I supposed to do that, or? I have to do something in here, don't I? Like I always had to. I'm just not sure what. So I know that that room's open, but the only thing I can interact with is this freaking picture. Oh! The door opened. Huh. Alright then, well, I guess we just got it, right? So simple enough. Ish. And there we go. You didn't see that creepy ass face, which
then
I assume it was Dylan.
Since Dylan and I knew each other, I've wondered about him. What kind of man he'd grow up to be. Things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder.
Huh. Hello.
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered...
I don't have time for this.
Power and...
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV... It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 500 we're talking about. If we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, man. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for
you. No promises.
And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
Can I add Flintstone to that? I don't know.
I better not get blamed for this mess in the next performance review. I have a cat to feed.
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
First, clean this stuff. There's a lot of dead bodies here, so... Is he really that dangerous? Is he supposed to be through there? Fourth floor. Okay. So, trying to find our way up. Is there some back at the thing over here? The main? There's stairs, but they're leading down. I don't even think this is the right place, though. Okay. I think there's a box here. I guess we have to just keep going around or something. Maybe there'll be stairs at one of these. Or something. Oh, yep, there's an elevator. Floor 4.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Freaking enemies over there. See them wandering about. Oh, hey. Here we are. Floor 4.